and celebrate Dave's life. Come on. Let him hear ya! Let him in! Paul invited us to come do this, and we absolutely wanted to. Dave is a member of the band. We miss him. We love him. And he will never be forgotten. And his legacy will live on through Molly Hatchet. And y'all help us, support us, stand behind us while we keep this going. Thank you very much. But I want to tell you something. A long time ago, and Paul knows the story I'm getting ready to talk about. Okay, does anybody remember the still?
Yeah!
We all remember walking in, but really we don't remember walking out. Well, back in 19, Paul, help me out here. What year was this? 1978, 7 or 8. The entire Molly Hatchet band, the original members, came in, and I was in a group called Rum Creek, and we were playing Bounty Hunter, right? Which we had just learned it, and we couldn't play it for nothing, right? So they all came up on stage, and they go, "We're going to show you how it's done," right? And it was a great thing. Dave picked up my Les Paul, and there was a 69, and he picked it up, and he played that thing and got off stage, and he says, "Bobby, I can't do this to you." He says, "I can't let you play this guitar anymore." He says, "The frets are so bad on it." He took it to Alan Chester and had my Les Paul refretted so I could play it. I still have that guitar today. God bless him. God bless his gracious manner. He was humble. He helped people. And we all miss him. True story.
I remember when he did it.
He was how old are you?
Hey.
Okay.
I was still was up there.
How old are you, Paul?
and cry. So we sit down no more sadly. Stop the medley. Stop the medley. Listen to me.